Hi friends, welcome back to Excel Map. This is Srinivas Reddy. In this video session, we'll discuss about dynamic VLOOKUP. In the previous sessions, already we discussed about what is VLOOKUP, what is HLOOKUP, and what is exact match, what are the arguments in the VLOOKUP, and choose match functions also. So friends, before coming to this session, please watch VLOOKUP function and match function. Then you have to know what are the arguments in the VLOOKUP as well as match function also. Now we'll see what is dynamic VLOOKUP with an example. See friends, there are two sheets here, dynamic VLOOKUP and dynamic VLOOKUP 2. In the dynamic VLOOKUP, I have the source data. Those are IDs, products, customer, quarter 1, quarter 2, quarter 3, quarter 4. So totally 7 columns. And dynamic VLOOKUP 2, we have ID and we required product. So based on these IDs, we have to pick these product values, product data. So here we'll use VLOOKUP function. Any formula starts with is equal to, then VLOOKUP. Already we discussed in the VLOOKUP there are 4 arguments. First 3 arguments are required arguments and the last one is optional. There are lookup value, comma table array, comma column index number and range lookup. First, for the value of 1008. So we are searching in our dynamic VLOOKUP sheet, that is source data. See here, you can select and you can press F4. Otherwise, directly you can select the range also, that is complete columns, A colon G. See, the ID is A column and the quarter 4 is the G column. Now I'm selecting complete columns. So now it will select till 10,48,576 rows. That means it will select end of the column. So this A colon G complete data selected. What is the third argument? It's a column number. So we want product. See, ID is the first column, product is the second column, customer is the third column. So we need product. Product is what? Second column. 2, comma, 0. 0 is for what? To exact match. To get the exact data, we are giving 0. That is called exact match. Otherwise, we'll give false also. Now press enter. See, we got the product. So just place the cursor in the corner, just double click it. We'll get autofill. But this time just I want customer data. Say type customer. So the column is customer. So customer data I want, but the customer data is in the third column. So we have to change the column index number to 3. Select double click. This is okay, but every time we cannot change the column name as well as column index number also. So instead of changing every time, instead of typing every time the column name, now I am going to create the drop down list. Go to data tab, data validation. Now go to allow, select list. In the list, there is a source. In the source, we have to select the range. Otherwise, you can type by separating the commas. So already there is a data. So no need to type, directly we'll select. Where is the data? Go to the source data, that is dynamic VLOOKUP sheet 1, select the headings. Then click on OK. Now we got the drop down with the column names, column headings. Now you can select any column name. So here also. But I wanted to change the data along with the column name, because if I'm selecting customer name, automatically the B column, the complete B column, along with the customer, the complete B column has to be changed, the customer data. Now we'll use VLOOKUP function. Inside the VLOOKUP function, we'll use match function. See, what is the use of match function? What is match? Match is what? To find the position in a row or column. If I'm giving any value, where it is the position, either row or column, it gives the position number. Now we'll see, is equal to match lookup value, the drop down list is B1 cell. Okay, that B1 I wanted to know where it is, like A1 to G1, comma 0, bracket close, enter. See, the customer is third column in the dynamic VLOOKUP. If I am selecting product, automatically it becomes second. If I am selecting quarter one or quarter two, fifth column. So here in the VLOOKUP, I am going to use match function is equal to VLOOKUP. Lookup value 1008. Tabular, where it is in the dynamic VLOOKUP sheet one. Select complete data, comma. See, I'm coming to the dynamic VLOOKUP, but still my cursor is there in the dynamic VLOOKUP too. Means we are there in the sheet only. Again, don't go to the sheet, comma. Now, instead of column number, I'm using match function. So, match. What is a match? So, now this value, go to dynamic VLOOKUP, this product B1, comma. Next, B1, we have to freeze it. Otherwise, the values are going to change. Press F4, comma. Next, lookup array, where it is in the dynamic VLOOKUP sheet 1. Select from A1 to G1. Press F4, comma, 0, bracket close. Now, match completed. Lookup value, lookup array, comma, exact. Next, comma, 0 for what VLOOKUP. 0 is what? Exact match. 0 means false. Now, we'll get the data exact. Now, press enter. Select the cell. Place the cursor in the corner. Double click. See there, automatically we got the data. Instead of product, now I'm going to select the customer. See, the values are changing automatically. Instead of changing the column index number, quarter 1, quarter 2, quarter 4, otherwise go to products. See, because instead of column index number, we used match function to get the data dynamically. So every time we no need to change the column index number. So without changing every time column index number, in the place of column index number, I'm using match function. So what match function will do automatically? It will pick the column index number based on the drop-down list. What is the value? What is the data inside the drop-down list? It will go to the sheet and it will search. It will pick the number. That number becomes the column index number. So this is what dynamic VLOOKUP. This kind of scenario is very useful because instead of changing every time, we'll get a single formula, we'll create a drop down, we'll select the data what you want. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share these videos to your friends.